So this is how you take a pallet and turn it into a goat shelter. Take another small pallet there, some plywood, support beam. Put a piece of T111 on the top, and there you go. Perfect goat shelter. How long did that take you to make that? An hour? Nice. Way to go. Thumbs up.